Welcome, it's Patricia again. I just finished a good workout there. I'm gonna do another one. It's actually, I'd like to use this one's a ladder. I have to do it at the end of a class, depending on how my class is. They still have it in them. I get them to, it's a great workout to do on your own too. It's a snatch press ladder, and we start with 12 snatches on each side. And then we do 12 push press on each side. Then we go down by 3. So 9, 6, and then we stop after 3. So it's a real good workout. It's not timed, but you can of course always time yourself. Use a kettlebell weight that you feel comfortable doing. Those push presses can get a little bit hard. So if you want to take it down a little bit, you can. Again, I'm not trying to kill you, but just try to challenge yourself a little bit. So if you're going down to a lighter weight, if you didn't find it challenging enough, then just go up the next time. All right, let's get this workout started. This is the snatch push press ladder. I'm gonna attempt to do with a 16. That's the weight I usually like to work with. I'm gonna start with 12 snatches on each side, then 12 push presses, and then we're gonna take it down by 3. Start at any time. Ooh. Snatch. You can take as much rest as you want in between sets, especially if you're lifting a little bit heavier. He's killing me. Thank you. you've done your 12 and 12, go down to 9. I snatched on the other side. Where are my cuddle guards? They're great. With the 12 or with the 16. Now push breath. More. Whew. Oh, it's a hard ladder. On the other side. And now we're going to do 6 snatches, 6 push press. Working our way through the little down ladder. Don't worry, we don't go back up. Thank you. Push press, six on each side. We'll get those legs involved with the push press. Almost done. Six. All right, last one. Three snatches on each side and three push press. Let's get it done. Press three on each side. We can do this. Your technique might be a little off. So I certainly wasn't doing perfect. I didn't have perfect form. This I know because I know I'm fatigued. But anyway, try to challenge yourself. It is a tough workout. So if you need to go down in weight, that's okay. Just keep at it. Don't be scared to lift heavy though. We'll see you next time.